سبب امتناع قبول الدعاء واي او الدعاء حصلت من السبت سو واي او الدعاء حصلت من السبت اور وات بريفنس او الدعاء تو بي اسبت نمبر 1 ترك الامر بالمعروف يو دون كوماند ذا بيبل ذا جودنس ام دون بريهيت ذم تو دو ذا رونج ذات از نمبر 1 ايفيدنس صحيح الترمذي عن حذيفة بن اليمان عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال والذي نفسي بيدي yes, I'm taking oath by the one my life is in his hand the Allah yeah, which my life is in his hand Allah controls my life yeah. he took an oath by Allah yeah. Prophet took oath لتأمرن بالمعروف you either enjoin good, you tell the others good, yeah. and what will then hawuna and al munkari and forbid the evil. Don't do this, don't do this, do this good, do this good for you. If you don't do that, Allah yushikan Allah or Allah, yeah, certain will send and yab'ath alaykum iqaban min indihi. Allah will send punishment to you if you don't correct others. And don't command them to do good, yeah, or don't prohibit or forbid them to do evil. Allah will send the punishment to you. When punishment comes, ثم تدعونه, we supplicate to Allah. فلا يستجاب لكم. Allah not accepting your dua. So that means always tell the people what's good for you. Yeah. Go and pray, read the Quran, do this dua, do this dua. You should tell others. If you don't do that, nothing is going to be accepted from you. You see something wrong, you advise them. Yeah. If you don't do that, your dua is not going to be accepted. So that's one of the conditions. Number two, when the person is asking Allah, but his heart or his mind is somewhere else. He thinks somewhere else and he's making dua. You see a lot, especially when I go to haram, yeah, someone making dua and then looking around the people. Yes. So you don't focus your dua, that means your dua is not going to be accepted. صحيح الترمذي عن أبي هريرة قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ادعوا الله make dua call upon Allah وأنتم موقنون and you have certainty بالإجابة Allah will accept your dua. If you have a doubt maybe Allah doesn't accept my dua, that means you are wrong. Your dua is not going to be accepted. وَعَلَمُوا know that أَنَّ اللَّهَ Allah لَا يَسْتَجِيبُ Allah doesn't accept the dua yeah. مِنْ قَلْبٍ غَافِلٍ from the heart which is away from the dua or not focusing yeah, the dua and not accept the dua. So the dua you need focusing. Yeah, sit alone and focus what you want to ask Allah. And while you are asking Allah, that word you are saying should be in your mind. What it means and what you are asking Allah. Sometimes we pray, we read Fatiha, we finish Fatiha, and we don't know whether we read Fatiha or not. That's not good salah. That's not good salah. Number three, dua ithmin. Yeah, you are asking Allah sinful. Sin, dua of sin. Or qati'at rahim, or cut off from kinship. Or isti'jali, you say, Allah, I need it now, hurry. You say, I ask Allah a lot of times, he didn't accept my dua. That's not Allah. If you do that, the dua will never be accepted. Yes. Dua of ithmin means dua of the sin. Dua of the sin. You're doing something sin, and you're making dua, Allah to make it easier for you that sin. Or qadiyat rahimin means you want to cut off your touch, kinship. You want to cut off from your kinship, and you're making dua for that. Or isti'jal, and you need in hurry Allah to accept your dua. Allah knows when he should accept his dua. Yeah. For your job is just to ask Allah. Sahih Muslim an Abi Hurairah radiallahu anhu, an Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam anhu qala, لا يزال يستجاب للعبد. Allah always will accept your dua. ما لم يدعو بإثم unless you supplicate for sin أو قد يعد رحمين or cutting off the tide of the blood you kinship ما لم يستعجل unless he become impatient. So they asked the prophet what it means impatient. He said, you said قد تعود. I asked Allah a lot of times, yeah, and Allah didn't accept for my dua. If you say that, Allah will never accept your dua. So it means don't give up. Yeah, فيستحسر عن ذلك. Yeah, he shows frustration. Yeah, I ask Allah every time, he doesn't accept. ويدعو الدعاء, and then the person leaves or abandon the dua. That's where Allah is accepting your dua from that point.